Listen, this lockdown has got me all the way messed up. I'm shopping for no reason. I'm eating for no reason. I'm drinking for no reason. I'm getting tipsy for no reason. I'm just getting fat. Look at my cheeks. I'm so fat. But yeah, today's haul is on Pretty Little Things again. I'm not really a fan of Pretty Little Things. Don't know why I keep buying this stuff, but I keep buying this stuff. But the thing is, you know, I low-key have shit that I like. I just don't want to work on my body. But I'm still going to shop at their shop and see what they have for me, okay? So, yeah. So, like I said, this video is going to be based on the Pretty Little Things shopping spree that I had because we in lockdown and we can't do nothing else but shop and wear things in the house for no reason. So let's get on to the first outfit. I hope you like it. I hope I like it. And I hope it actually fits me for once, because Pretty Little Things, that's making me feel like I'm a big bone person. But it makes you feel like you're so fat. I mainly bought tops because I feel like I'm suffering from tops. I need tops. So I had to go purchase a lot of tops so that I don't complain and say I don't have a lot of tops. So let's hope that these tops actually fit me. I think I bought like 2 pairs of trousers. Let's hope they fit me as well. You never know with Pretty Little Things. Anyway, let's get on with it. Let's go on with it. This top is freaking cute. Let's show you what it's like. This is so freaking cute. However, I feel like if it was made into a different material, if this was made into a shirt material, my God, this would actually like slap. It would look so pretty, but oh well, it is what it is. It's doing the job and I like it. The babies are looking great. Okay, on the camera, it looks nice. Don't look at my fupa. We've been eating, like I said, quarantine, lockdown, ra-ta-ta-ta. Got us eating too many things that we don't want to be eating, but hey ho, the fupa is here. Welcome it, don't judge it, okay? I'm sweating. This took forever to put on, but it looks absolutely amazing. Important as the nipple, okay? That's how important I am. This makes me feel like a sporty bitch. Yeah, I got this because it's like a simple thing. I can just put a blazer on with some really cute high simple heels and go on a cute little day, because I plan. Listen, as well, part of the reason why I got a lot of these tops is because I'm planning to go on a lot of cute dates, okay, with some Polish niggas, because I'm single black niggas. That's a lie. I take that back. I'm going on a lot of dates with niggas as well. Okay, you look like a schneck. Blazer, boom. Polish nigga, boom. Table with some wine, boom. It's a magical night. My problem is this. We got a problem. This is baggy, and I'm just going no. Because if people are not gonna have a lot of problems with this, it's a no. We gotta cut it. Simple and very cute. Remember that. Look at this detailing. I don't know if you can see the detailing. Look at this detailing over here. It's hella cute. My nipple rings are showing. I do love it when my nipple rings do show. Nipple ring gang. We important as nipples. Ew. Angles, baby. Angles. I don't like this part on this area. I don't like this. I don't like that. Too baggy. This is even too baggy. Way too baggy than I fucking saw it on the internet. Guys, you know, it looks exactly how I want it to look. And it looks exactly like it looks on the model on the thing. You know, and I'm looking all like simple and cute because this is like a simple but. I did not, never, I did not come here and play. Don't play with me.
What
One more time. Do you see this? Do you see this? I don't think you do. Do you see this? A lot of people
will be scared here. A lot of people will be scared, and I'll name them.
They're not gonna be happy. They're really, 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 really not gonna be happy for me. A lot of people. And the thing is, my sister told me, like, people will not be happy for you in life. But it's understandable, and it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Listen, there's a lot of snakes out there, and I'm not one of them. I am not one of them. I wear my snakes because, listen, keep your enemies closer. This is me keeping my enemies super close. I'm really surprised. Like, I genuinely thought I was going to need a size 8. Jeez, man. I feel like if I got it in a 4, it will fit even more perfect. Because, do you see this? Do you see this part? I don't like this part, which means this is telling me SA 6. And also, if you look here, there seems to be too much of like a too much space, which is telling me maybe if I take it back and maybe if I order size 4, it will fit better and much tighter, like it should. Because I feel like this area should be like mega, like these are so big, they're so baggy, and these are a size fucking 8. If I get a size 6, they're probably not gonna fit me. They're probably not gonna fit me. I'm pissed. Just baggy every freaking way. And also, they're a bit way, they're way too long. I look skinnier than your man. Skinnier than your fucking bitch. I look skinnier than your mom. Did you see that? Let me do it one more time. One more time. One more time. I should just walk around like a ballerina when I go meet my Polish nigga. I should just walk around like this. And then turn around.
Do it, baby, stick it, baby, move it, baby, lick it, baby, suck up on that click into that pussy, got a hickey, baby.
You're not invited to my party. You're not, you will not, but you are. You are there, the royal one. You're invited. If you want to be invited to this party, make sure you subscribe, you like, and comment below what you want to see next. Listen, this party is going to be unreal. This is called the Bad Bitches fucking party. If you want to be invited to this party, you just need to subscribe, like, and comment. Why not? You're here now, so might as well. Might as well. I mean, you wanna see this? If you wanna see, subscribe, like, comment, share. Let the world know. Let lockdown know. It's quarantine. Let them know. Let them know what it do. The party is big. I'm done. Thank you so much for watching. And thank you if you're new up in here. I hope you enjoy this shit because I did. I hope to see you soon. I hope to see you again. I love you. Bye.